Post-pandemic, most people are familiar with lateral flow test devices. What you may not know is just how many products can go into making one of these tests. These fast, selective, and inexpensive tests use the high specificity of antibodies to probe samples for antigens that indicate a certain disease or condition. We, at MilliporeSigma, have extensive technical and regulatory expertise to support customer lateral flow assay commercialization with full OEM services or fast access technical troubleshooting support during development. Here's how a typical lateral flow test works. A sample, typically obtained by saliva, blood, or urine, is added to the sample pad. It then flows by capillary action down the strip. The sample first flows through the conjugate pad that is laden with antibody and nanoparticle constructs. The sample, bound to antibodies and nanoparticles, will move through the membrane until it reaches the test and control line antibodies that bind to it, causing a visible signal to form. If no specific antigens are present, only the control line will appear. Let's take a deeper dive into lateral flow test devices. The test strip within the device is composed of essential MilliporeSigma raw materials. Sherwick pad materials. High flow plus membranes. Estapor microspheres and gold nanoparticles. Antibodies and conjugates. Buffers and stabilizers. In addition to raw materials, MilliporeSigma offers expertise in specific challenging areas, including membrane choice and optimization, antibody development, conjugation and optimization, and buffer formulations. Next time you reach for an at-home rapid test, remember all the pieces that go into it. Your test could have MilliporeSigma products and expertise backing it for full confidence in the results.